Hi, in this video, we are going to discuss about the syllabus of Polytechnic Computer Engineering Lecture Exam. The postcode is 064/2021. And in the syllabus, which we have 6 modules, and all the first 5 modules are related to computer science, and the last one module, which is especially for the general subjects like technical maths, basic civil engineering, and basic mechanical, and basic electronics and electrical engineering. And we are going to discuss about this, the most important topics of the syllabus, and not all this, all the subjects, the important topics only we are discussing in the syllabus. Okay, and here first one, technical maths, all the topics which we have studied in the first year of BTech, not the first year, all the BTech maths syllabus, like up to 5th sem, matrices, determinants, binomial series, trigonometric functions, coordinate geometry, differentiation, integration, and applications of integration. All the topics which we have studied in the first year of, not in the first year, in all the 5 sems of BTech maths. And the next subjects are all that we have studied in the first year of BTech. Materials, construction, surveying, leveling, and for basic civil engineering. And for mechanical engineering, the importance of IC engines and power plants. In electrical engineering, basics and basic electrical circuits, circuit parameters, essential circuits of an electrical circuits of an installation, and then electronics engineering, basic switching, microcontrolling, mobile technology, and inverters and UPS and US. And for data communication, LAN, MAN, WAN, topologies, ISO, OSI, TCP, IP, media, encoding, modulation, and multiplexing, and wireless communication, and switching. And for computer networks, all the computer network layers, data link layer, and MAC layer, and network layer, and transport layer, and all the routing algorithms, and information security, computer security, and cryptography, symmetric and asymmetric encryption, digital signature, user authentication, intrusion detection system, and then mobile computing, cellular systems, SDMA, FDMA, all the DMAs, and WLAN protocols, WAP, VPN, Bluetooth, and wireless communication. And digital signal, digital logic design, number system, Boolean algebra, combinational logic circuit, and sequential logic circuit. Microprocessor 8086, registers, addressing modes, memory map, IO, instruction set of 8086. OS, types of OS, memory management, synchronization, deadlock, file system, and scheduling algorithms, and page replacement algorithms. And for computer organization and architecture, multiprocess, microcomputer, assembly language, ROM technology, and instruction sequencing, cache memory, okay, and pipelining. And OOP, basic concept, function overloading, inheritance, polymorphism, and programming in Java, Java API, system package, threads, file store, string classes, applet programming, and data structure, stack, array, queue, dynamic memory allocation, and linked list, and BST, binary tree, binary search tree, graph, and BST and FST. Software engineering, software lifecycle models, project planning, and log testing, software reliability, ISO 9000, and database, normalization, RDBMS, RDL, transaction management, concurrency control, and ER model, and then SQL, and then concurrency control, okay. And for web technology, HTML tags, CSS, Java, and Apache MySQL, JavaScript and Apache MySQL, and PHP and cookies, and FTP and domain name. These are all the main topics of the Polytechnic Lecture Engineering, Lecture in Computer Engineering exam syllabus. And sorry for the mistakes. And thank you.